And just like the Xbox One reveal, I was disappointed and trapped in Chinatown.
Well, okay, they never even said that in the Xbox reveal. That never happened.
That they were disappointed?
No, they were never in Chinatown.
Well, we're in
I mean, you're really reaching here.
I thought it was topic. Oh, you didn't want topic.
Anyway, like you said, we're obviously in Chinatown right now.
Obviously, yes. We released the emergency brake on that truck, which I suppose solved the puzzle? To climb into... What were we doing?
Another building to break into and look for meaningless clues.
Alright then.
Or meaningful sound effects.
Hmm. The last I remember, we were, like, chasing down an opium trade in Chinatown. I was only guessing that, really, but...
Yeah, this is not so much a shadowy thriller so much as it is confusing vignettes.
Random bullshit, I think, is the... I think you were saying the nice version of that.
Right.
Whoa. Oh god, not tram shipment!
Shipping documents?
How?
That makes me feel uneasy.
How dare you. How dare you, United States of America? Customs Declaration? Oh.
Remember how in all of your favorite horror movies, the main character always finds shipping documents before the killer emerges?
I blame Pushan Exporters. In the second I took to read that. Oh, cool. Oh, hey, toolbox. We'll just take that Geiger counter.
Not a Geiger counter.
No.
No.
This one calculates interest in noir.
Oh, where'd it go?
Exactly. It stayed on the lower end there. Let's just close that up and not worry about it.
Does your character just work here?
I thought we were a detective, but based on what's happened, I suppose not really at all.
Well, solved mystery. Better pull in a night shift at my actual job.
Better hang out in the barn. We're outside again? Oh, we climbed out of the factory.
Well, I would call that a successful investigation.
I get it. Chinatown is trading in nuclear weapons. That's it, I got nothing.
Play the pleasure of tension.
No and thank you. I don't want anything related to Snatcher involved in this.
Okay. A lift? Brim? Oh, no?
Day and night, night and day. Hi, I'm the world's worst detective. I need a ride home.
That phone has three eyes. It's creeping me out.
That other guy didn't drink my booze. I can't drive home.
Quit touching my nose. That tickles. Oh, rotary.
Beautiful animation, by the way.
Yes.
We just keep dialing 9 and losing focus.
Was that a valid number of digits?
Okay. Keep your shirt on. The cabbie's on his way to that warehouse.
I think the phone needs to quit smoking.
Is the phone booth made out of a giant basketball?
Next few minutes.
All right, good. Thank you. Now this organic phone booth has goosebumps. Get the fuck out of here. God.
Let's go back to... No, that phone booth doesn't work like that.
While we're waiting for the cab, why don't we solve a case?
Right.
Okay. Good.
The case of the missing thrills. What?
Oh, come on! Nothing happened.
It's just some dudes.
We don't care about it!
Alright, something interesting? Not in my noir. Thank you, but I'll go back to my car office. Look, I have some paperwork that I think the player's gonna want to take a closer look at.
I explore Chinatown as much as I'm gonna. Thank you.
So really, the duh-duh-duh, nothing gonna happen with that?
I guess not. Whoa. And now the cabbie wants to be paid, but fuck
And now my files are honking at me.
We're not gonna pay the fare, we're just gonna go to, the shipyards again? Oh, we're at the warehouses before.
I
hope! Did we lose our car from the last case?
How much money has your character donated to streetcars by now?
All right.
And scene. Begin. Action.
Good. Oh man, these shipyards are so much more fucking interesting than the warehouse. I wasn't even looking at the screen when I said that. Oh man, more Chinatown! You're on the docks?
Ooh. Yep. Yep.
And just like a video game dragging on too long, I was noir. I'm sorry, is that a little too on the nose? Or... Well, what can you do?
Ah, this is my favorite GoldenEye level. Sure.
There's nothing here! What are you talking about?
Dirty laundry? My god.
I'll revisit this later in case 3. Meanwhile, here in case 2, though, I had nothing to solve.
Maybe that's your character's alarm tone for when he has to take his medication.
Fuck you! Every room in the ship's quarters is not important, Noir.
Says you.
Well, maybe I do say that.
Oh, well, that's fair.
I hear the water here, over on deck 2. Wait, how are we upstairs? Alright. Is that English or Pig Latin?
It's Sim Talk, I think.
Okay, good.
Hey, well. Hey, viewer here? A little... No? Alright,
no?
I'll just sit here quietly.
Case solved! Let's get the hell off this ship!
We did it!
Yay!
It's been done.
Alright.
You know, the first draft of Sleeping Dogs is not very inspiring.
I was gonna say, this is pretty much the terrible version of Bioshock Infinite.
Right.
Alright, but that's enough fucking around. Let's.
Alright, well, those were my vacation slides. I never went outside the boat much.
How much you want to bet that's not Chinese, but just, like, one of the developers speaking gibberish?
This is like A Beautiful Mind, right? The character's just losing his mind right now.
No, I think it's exactly the opposite of A Beautiful Mind.
It didn't win an Oscar?
That's one of the ways I was going with that. Oh, man, the boiler room. I'm sure we'll get a lot of clues and interesting shit here. How the fuck did Cyber Dreams go out of business with a Windows 3.1 game of this caliber?
I don't get it. I looked at some shipping documents. I came to a ship and I'm lost? I had everything planned out.
I was in Chinatown. I learned so much.
I heard the sounds.
If the person who did this game's graphics had taken more than one photo, I would have found so much in this. The bows of this ship. Oh, do we have the Geiger counter? Really?
Oh. That's really uninteresting.
We didn't even take it! Good. Now we get radiation poisoning and die.
I think it's just your character's mind breaking.
I think it's the bad game meter.
You're hearing me gnawing my teeth in frustration.
Oh, well, okay. The Geiger counter went off. Surely that's the right way to go. Even the meter's like, this is just frustrating nonsense. Never mind.
My box meter's going off right here.
Let's just uncover that, I suppose.
With the power of acid.
Uranium! Contents must remain dry! Ah, yeah, thanks! Oh, is it a Nazi thing?
And now, the shipping labels theme. The most haunting theme in Noir, a shadowy thriller.
Medical supplies and blankets. I don't know, my Geiger counter turned to music, so I doubt that's right. That's when you're at max radiation, by the way.
And now back to the Geiger counter theme.
Are we sneaking around on this ship with this loud-ass Geiger counter?
Is there sneaking necessary? Is anyone here?
I thought there were people upstairs speaking fake Chinese.
I thought those were the dishes talking, because your character's crazy.
And also off-kilter. We have vertigo right now.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Alright, I'll just fuck with some dials, because... Why not?
You know, I heard that the artist won Best Picture, but I don't see why.
Okay.
Oh, no theme necessary.
I totally get this puzzle now. Congrats, we solved it.
Alright.
What were we doing?
I'm not so concerned about the puzzle solving as to the end game here.
We're sinking this ship with the, like, radioactive shit on it?
That's not what Guy Kazama would do.
But isn't that something that's gonna, like, poison the whole fucking harbor? I don't know much about radiation, but...
Now to plan my stealthy escape! 1, 2, 3, Pazoo.
Huh?
No one cares what? Why!
You can't just do that to, like, uranium and shit!
Chinese ship sinks in nonsense plot!
But... Welp, anyway!
Well, onto the cartoons. Give me the funnies.
Now it's time for the crossword puzzle section of Noir. Not a fucking joke? Really? I just saved the world by destroying the West Coast. Okay. Time to read more files while I die of radiation poisoning.
I'll put this in the Chinese ship file.
Fuck!
Didn't even read the ship its rights. Treats it like... cocaine or something.
How did this company ever go out of business?
And on this game, no less.
All right.
Wow.
Well, that's Noir.
That was the shadowiest part yet. Right?
I don't even know what to say. That was the stupidest thing ever.
Your character is going to get more and more grandiose as we go along in these parts.
I foiled that Chinese Nazi plot. Were the Chinese even, like, friends with the Nazis? Was that a thing I missed from Indiana Jones class?